Thousands auditioned, the lucky few made it to the semi-finals, and tonight 11 acts gave the performance of their lives in a quite unforgettable final.
Now it all comes down to just two, Lucy Kay and Calabro. One of you will leave here tonight with £250,000 and a place on the bill at the Royal Variety Performance.
The winner of Britain's Got Talent 2014 is...
Congratulations,
Lucy, second place, runner-up. How do you feel?
Amazing. It's just been completely... I felt speechless, and I knew they would win from the start. You know, I should have put a bet on it. And to the guy who put £1,000 on bet on me winning, I'm so sorry.
You've been amazing. We're so thrilled you came down and auditioned for us. One more time, our runner-up 2014, Lucy Kay, everybody!
One thing, you are the winners of Britain's Got Talent 2014. How do you feel, Jamie? Oh, I picked somebody else, guys.
We'd like to just thank everybody that's voted. You're absolutely amazing. Judges, thank you so much. And to Lucy as well, she's absolutely incredible. Oh, and all the acts. Just
thank you, collaborators. Yeah. We love you.
Hello to you watching on YouTube. If you want to see more incredible talent, click on the button below and make sure you subscribe to the BGT channel. It's worth it. I'm on it.